Hello, and welcome to our introduction on the Joomla International Exchange. You can view our group at people.joomla.org. The idea behind this group is to form partnerships with people that speak different language and that are interested in publishing websites in multitude of languages for the purpose of building sites with valuable content that people want to read. Since I've been developing sites with Joomla, I have found that content is king. You could do anything you want as far as designing a site, the mechanics of it, but if you don't have the content, people don't read it and the search engines can't index it, what isn't there. The idea behind this is to create sites in several different languages to make them even more attractive to the search engines to read and to develop sites that will eventually get a large amount of traffic. In my quest to develop good sites that people want to read and that can generate large amounts of traffic and can be potentially used to generate income, I have found the first thing you have to do is to build a site to get a large amount of traffic. You can't really expect to make anything off of any website unless you have the traffic. It seems sometimes it's a nurturing process to develop a site that eventually will blossom into being a site that will generate a large amount of traffic. And this task sometimes isn't a money-making task at first, and more of a labor of love. So whatever site you work on, you want to pick sites that awe you, that you find compelling, and that you want to write content for or gather content for. There is a lot of need around the world for the right types of products, products that can improve people's lives or their health, or ease the dependency on oil, and provide renewable energy for now and for the future. By creating a team of people who live in different countries, that gives you access to different products that might be available in one country and not available in another country. So you're building a team of people that can both communicate with buyers and sellers and distribute the product. To make a site successful, somewhere down the road, it has to be monetized. In other words, you have to figure out a way to generate money, because if you don't, you either have to work for somebody else for your income, or your project doesn't provide you with the income to continue to work on it for no pay. The bottom line is freedom, and what makes people free is the ability to have the money to do whatever they want. This is true in America, it's true in all other countries that I know of. The internet is just filled with sites. They're becoming more and more numerous all the time, and people are flocking to bigger sites that have more to offer and let people participate more and communicate together. That's the point of working together to develop big and quality-oriented sites that offer people real information, real knowledge, and the ability to make change and communicate. Creative Commons has a great point. There is a lot of knowledge locked up and bonded by copyrights. This is really not freedom. Freedom is really spreading knowledge and taking advantage and giving people what they really need.
All right, boys. This is it. Over the hill.